real estate investors have to study two things. They have to understand the asset itself, and they have to understand macroeconomics, like you talk about on this show, that affect how to operate. So I look at, like, I use a football analogy on Ken McElroy's podcast. I did it a few too many times. There were some YouTube comments of people that said, why are we talking about football? But you got to know how to play football. Yes. And then you got to know what rules the NFL is changing so that you adapt your strategy off of that. My fear is that if we are waiting for a crash that we know should be coming, and I believe should be coming, but they just keep saying, let's print another $4 trillion and pump it into the economy, you don't sense that a crash happened. It sneaks up on you. It's like carbon monoxide. So inflation's at 15% and you think you're making money because your assets going up by 8%. But you're actually losing. You're experiencing a crash without knowing it. My hopes are, and my prayers would be, we don't get to that point where we actually let the economy take the crash it needs rather than ruin our currency. But my fear is we don't have the recession. The dollar itself loses credibility because we just spent it into oblivion. And at that time, owning an asset like real estate is the best thing I could have, because it doesn't matter what the dollar's doing. It doesn't matter if we have a new unit of currency. It doesn't matter if crypto is being used. You pay me my rent in whatever asset I choose. It can be paid in chickens and goats if that's what it comes down to. But I watch what's happening to the dollar and it really scares me. And we're doing what a lot of other countries did that ruined their currency by doing the same thing. So on one hand, if I see, hey, the government's making some prudent decisions, they're cutting back on spending, they're eliminating some of the programs that take all of our money, I would absolutely say, hey, a crash is coming. It's time to get some dry powder and go in there. But I'm also watching to see if we're just foolish and we just keep trying to print our way out of messes to be able to get voted into office, that real estate might not have that crash that we're expecting.